gentleman from Georgia is recognized for 1 minute.
Thank you very much. Let's say exactly what this is. This is about a shutdown being ordered by the Republican Party. It is your initiative. And the reason for that is because you have been hijacked by a small group of extreme folks who simply hate this president. That's all that this is about. And the American people reject it because we had the election and the majority of the American people elected President Obama. And you hate that when you see that because, shake your head if you want to, you cannot separate Obamacare from the President of the United States. It's one and the same. You're the ones that are offering the shutdown.
We'll suspend. Now, I have said, the chair has said on at least three occasions, you address the remarks to the chair. I would advise the gentleman to address his remarks to the chair.
I will,
Mr. The gentleman is recognized.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Mr. Speaker, Alexander Hamilton and Thomas Jefferson hated each other so much. But that hate that they had for each other did not come before the love of their country. And your hate for this president is coming before the love of this country. Because if you love this country, you would not be closing it down.
The time of the gentleman has expired.